How long does it take to master something? Days, weeks, months, even years of dedication and persistence.
You'll never make it into the NBA by training just 1 hour a week. Your grades will drop if you only study 1 hour a week. And forget about joining the Royal Ballet if you only practice 1 hour a week. So if mastering anything takes more than 1 hour a week, how can just 1 hour on Sundays ever be enough to master your faith? Catholicism. Don't just practice it, master it.